Hi, my name is Ignacio Martin. I am a postdoctoral researcher at the Cartographic and Land Engineering Department in the University of Salamanca. I'm going to give you a brief review of the research work entitled Learning the Design of Geothermal Sustainable Systems through the Analysis of Acceptable Outcomes. This research has also been co-authored by my teammates at the research group, Cristina Saez, Miguel Ángel Maté, Natalia Nuño and Professor Arturo Farfán. First of all, to give you a brief glimpse of what we are talking about here, some key words from the research. These are geothermal systems, possible outcomes, thermal behavior, and overestimation, underestimation of the thermal properties of the ground. First of all, I would like to say that the main design criteria for geothermal systems, in this case low enthalpy geothermal systems, is to keep under control the temperature from the well fields, as can be seen in the figure of this slide. Here you can see a chart of the possible outcomes compiled. We are going to have a brief look at the cases A because of its severity, case B because it's quite frequent and it may also be severe for the installation, and case F that under certain circumstances can be considered a success. Case A means that the installation of the geothermal system may cause geological affection to the area. As can be seen in the pictures, this causes damage to the buildings above. Case D means that by overestimating the thermal properties of the ground, we can lose control of the thermal properties of the fluid from the well field. This may cause malfunction in the heat pump. And case F, that is failures concerning the underestimation of the thermal properties of the ground, has one main drawback, that it increases the initial investment. However, this also may cause the reduction of the energy consumption due to an increase in the cost of the heat pump, and we do not deviate more than 15%. Under some circumstances, this may be considered a success. As conclusions, we can comment that dealing with the training of professionals in design processes for which there are no exact information available may be important to use this method of considering of the possible outcome. Exposing future geothermal design engineers to all this negative casuistry could have benefits because it made them more cautious in designing this type of systems, and the inclusion in higher education programs of the promotion of cooling heating system based on renewable energies is important. Thank you.